You got any good news?
No!
Thought I'd ask!
Keep moving forward!
get on that truck?
Get close enough and we can grab the truck.
Are you joking? Let's do this.
Today!
Oh, shit!
Oh, my God!
Sweeter when we bollocks it all up. I think we're almost there. Won't budge.
Let me help.
Oh, this is really heavy.
Go.
I got it. Okay, your turn. Oh, it's way bigger in person.
It's a military grade, all right.
Here, help me.
It's too heavy.
You can't disarm it?
It'd detonate if I tried.
All right, plan B then. Let's get to the engine.
You coming?
Okay, you go. That's definitely the engine. We can slide this way. Come on.
No.
No, no, no.
What's wrong?
I welded it shut.
Shit.
Hey, roof hatch. Think about what you're doing. Just do it. Come on! Any luck?
This one's welded shut too.
There must be another way.
Oh, if you've got any ideas, I'm all ears.
A switch!
What?
Up ahead, a switch house. If we can get to it, we can divert the train, buy us some time.
That sounds good.
Shit!
We'll need a ride.
Oh, shit, Nadine!
Nadine!
Back on the train! We have to flip the switch!
Son of a bitch!
We don't have time for this!
Hey, jackasses! Can you give us a minute?
That's it! We're clear!
Alright, back to the switch!
Push!
Come on, come on, come on!
Shit! Nadine! I've got to get to her.
Wait. We have to? I mean, she seems pretty capable.
Sam!
Alright, I'm just here. She's smart.
Shit! I'll keep him at bay.
Not the bridge. Shit!
And for what? A city of peasants!
Christ, you're insufferable!
The blood of the old kings runs through my veins. My people shall rise again. You like that? Fight me!
Take them out!
This is my land! What could you possibly stand to gain?
Oh, it's all about what you have to lose.
The bomb! I'll just buy another. I'll burn your city, thief. Your people will beg me to save them.
Nadine!
Let's finish this. Die! Don't fight! One should know when they're conquered! Your time ends now!
Oh, shit!
And you!
Nadine!
Now
I'm coming!
Now you have a conscience! I let you win.
Oh, shit! Friendly reminder, the bridge!
Shut up and fight!
Let's finish this! Go!
Piece of shit! You've ruined everything! Everything! My cleansing would have been beautiful! Why didn't you just die?
Possibly start climbing, please.
Jesus!
Oh, Sam!
All right, climb up, I got you.
Oh, my God.
It's all muscle.
That's what they all say.
Come on, come on.
Thank you.
How the hell did you guys get out of that?
You know, I'm just still figuring that out myself.
And, Asav?
Went down with his chain.
Yeah, well, couldn't have happened to a nicer guy. Will you look at that?
Wow.
Yep.
We just did a thing.
We did.
So, what's next for Nadine Ross? Take back Shoreline? Conquer the weapons trade?
I'm done with Shoreline.
Really?
Really. If anything, I was thinking I might give this, treasure hunting racket another go. Know of any selfish dickheads who might be in need of a partner? Not you.
Okay.
Oh, sorry, I only work with professionals.
Right. And where's the tusk?
You go. Oh my God.
What?
Sam.
I'm just joking. There you go.
Ow! Okay. Jesus.
That was my last cigarette.
Man, that's a beauty.
Yeah.
How much do you think that we're gonna get for that baby?
Well, surely the Ministry of Culture will give us a generous finder's fee. Right? Partner. Elbow. Mm.
You guys are hilarious. Ministry of Culture. Oh my God, you're serious.
I got it. Private collector.
Huh?
Just hear me out for a second. I understand taking the moral high ground, and that's great. It really is. I am completely on board for that. But if we could just...
Don't ruin the moment.
Thank you.
Thank you.